Okay, Sunday, March 5th. It is 3 o'clock in the afternoon. And since the last video, I spent about 5 hours hacking out a lot of the dead weed stubs that were in here. I still got a ways to go. I'm debating about whether I'm gonna get one of those rototillers and just do the whole thing, but we'll see how it goes. For today's test, will be the Can-Am Maverick. I figure that's a better one on it with the clearance here. And from here, we'll go and see what we can come up with. These lanes may be too small, I don't know. We're gonna have to see what we got here, but. Yeah, it's kind of. Might be a little tight for it, but. Doesn't quite have the turn radius I thought it might. Bouncier than I thought it was going to be. Steering doesn't feel right. That's the first test. This was just thrown together in a few minutes here. We'll definitely have to probably consider widening the lanes, and I'm gonna have to definitely try to smooth out some of these spots. There's just too many ruts in it. to run these little ones on it. So see where we go from here.